I know this new you, but I knew you. You control my mind, this shit is voodoo. I don't understand, I don't understand. See my God could cross, but I'm playing my hand.
Oh, what's good, y'all? What's good? Welcome to the backup channel, DEEZY Baby 2.0, aka 2.0 Baby. What's good with y'all? So, in this video, I'll be giving y'all a 3-in-1 because of a special patron. And the patron's name is Vienna. That sounds right. Vienna. V-I-E-N-N-A. I love your name, by the way. And thank you for the sweet message. I really appreciate it. But yeah, if you guys want to be able to send in 3 requests of your choice under 20 minutes long, all you have to do is just click the link in the description, go to my Patreon, and the $10 membership is what you will need. Yeah. But yeah, thank you, Vienna. Really appreciate it. So she sent in 3 videos on Jesse Pinkman. So he's from Breaking Bad. But yeah, so there's 3 videos. I'm ready to see what this is really all about. This is Jesse Pinkman being a silly goose for almost 8 minutes straight. Alright, so I'm gonna like the video. And then after this, we'll get into Jesse Pinkman and then Breaking Bad, Jesse Pinkman, lovely. So, a few different edits. But these are edits I really like. So, let's go ahead and just get into it. I ain't look back, just started laughing.
You wanna cook crystal meth? What the hell is this?
Lab safety equipment. We're also gonna have an emergency eyewash station. These chemicals and their fumes
are... If you've gone crazy or depressed,
or depressed.
That's something I need to know about. Okay? I
mean, he has nice eyes and teeth.
What?
Yeah, nothing but cows. Got some big cow house way out that way, like 2 miles, but I don't see nobody.
Cow house?
Yeah, where they live. The cows. What are you doing?
Bro, it'd be the context. Swipes? Not the context, but the comments.
What the hell, you know?
Damn, this eye was shut.
3 to the 3 to the 6 to the 9, representing the ABQ. What up, bitch?
Not leaving it at the tone.
What is his reputation for violence?
Well, he did try to kill us both yesterday, so there's that.
What?
I'd ask my diaper wearing granny, but her wheelchair wouldn't fit in the RV.
Now, what kind of plastic, man?
Polyethylene. Well, how the hell am I supposed to know that?
It's the pauses for me. It'd be the awkward little pauses, but I feel like that is amazing. Like, I love that about it. It makes it extra funny, like, the pauses. This dude. The black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow.
We flipped a coin! Look, lady, whatever you're selling, I ain't buying, yo.
Well, my name is Skylar White, yo. My husband is Walter White, yo.
Is that
what I think it is?
Yeah, it is. Smoked bowl, so what? My house, my rules. It's bananas. Yo, my...
A wire? You want a wire? I got a wire. Speak into the mic, bitch. Those
woman. Get the mic because I'm singing.
What? There ain't that many smurfs in the world. So you do have a plan. Yeah, Mr. White. Yes, science. I knew last
time. Bro, Spike, he looked just like that emoji.
Shut up. Okay. You found my car.
Awesome, DA all the way. Yes.
Your eyes smell like carrots too.
What is that?
Hey, you rock. Thank you. You won't regret this.
Day fee, non-refundable.
Yeah, of course. No problem. DDAA. Obviously. Yeah. Okay, so, what's DDAA?
Don't be an asshole.
Gotcha.
I live next door.
Really? It's Jesse. What? It's the cost of business. Yo, Jack.
Not yo.
By a guy named Spooch.
It's his little drip for me. It's the way he be having the striped hat with one color, like, specifically. And then, well, both of the colors. He be really color coordinated. I mess with that, though. That's all the point was of that. I like his dressing. Okay? Okay, a little swaggy.
Where's my money? Where's my money, bitch?
I'm dead. Not the bitch counter.
Where's my money? Where's my money, bitch? Bitch,
what? I thought that was tricky at first. I was about to say. You look like Chucky. The little kid look like Chucky, bro.
Golden. That's what that looks like. What does the blowfish do, Jesse? What's the blowfish do?
Now you dress as a pumpkin.
Hell yeah! Hey, come on, baby! Come on! Yes! Come on!
There we go.
Yes! Yes! Particular element comes to mind. Just like you talk. Heisenberg. Who? That's what I say.
Two.
This is my own private domicile. I will not be harassed.
Oh, that guy from under the dome.
Bitch.
Sorry.
Bitch.
You smoke, you need to be another 20 feet from the door.
He stay getting beat up.
Further, bitch.
What in the world?
I ain't buying no damn nail salon, so just forget it.
Not undeedy gold.
Shit out of me. When we say it's contamination, I mean, I'm thinking like an Ebola leak or something.
Ebola?
It's a disease on the Discovery Channel. Intestines sort of just slip right out of your butt. I love hot dogs.
Bro, this dude's energy is crazy.
Where is he gonna find an alchemist?
Could be a villain for real though, low key. Looks like he could be one of them crazy people. One of those crazy people.
What happens on that? Guys drive on ice.
Or what about a magnet?
What? Magnet? What about it?
Yeah, bitch! Magnets! Oh!
I like his usage of bitch, like.
Mom always made him like that. I eat a lot of frozen stuff. Usually. Stoked for this lasagna and then you cook it.
Oh, I know her. What is she from?
It's all scabby on top and it's like you're eating a scab. Seriously, what's that about? It's like, yo, whatever happened.
Okay. Well, okay. That was the first video. Yeah, he's definitely a goof. He is pretty crazy, some people would say. He'd probably be the type of coworker that I wouldn't really want to talk to a lot, because he would probably say some off-the-wall shit, and I'd just be like, what the fuck? But then again, I would definitely go to him to make me laugh, though. He got a lot of energy, and he's just stupid funny, so. But it could be annoying as well. Anyway, y'all let me know. Would y'all be friends with Jesse Pinkman? Or what would your reaction to him be? Anyway, so now we're going to just self-titled of his name, Jesse Pinkman. We're going to see what this one is about. Probably just some of his best moments in the show. But, yeah, let's just continue.
Just tell us your story. Okay?
Dang, he older right here.
I first met Mr. White.
See, you just know always that, like, when a movie is trying to make it look like time has passed, they'll do something to the actor's hair. Like, it's got to be the hair or, facial hair on the head. And then, or, like, the way they've, like, transitioned with weight. Like, whether they make them skinnier or they make them a little bit bigger. Just to show that time has passed. Like, it's one of those always, y'all. But, yeah, I see his hair. Only difference is his hair is cut. But, yeah, he does look a little older. A little older, for sure.
Junior year of chemistry. You was my teacher. Mm. You are not how I remember you from class. I mean, like, not at all. Jesse, this... what we do, being the best at something, is a very rare thing.
What do you think it could be?
You don't just toss something like that away. Uppers, downers. But from what I can tell, you are just a drug addict.
Is there anything you wish you could say to your son right now?
We got that Glocky on him.
Why? Please. Come forward. Too many people.
Damn.
No, it's probably me, Mr. White.
Alright, this whole thing is about self-acceptance.
I don't know how I could be so stupid.
So I should stop.
Okay, so this one seems a little bit more like we're literally getting into his story. So, seeing the serious stuff happening. Because the first video was strictly, like, just funny stuff. So now we're seeing that, I'm seeing, he got some shit, okay? He has a problem with drugs and, obviously because... doesn't Walter, like, make drugs? Like, don't they make drugs together? Oh, am I tripping? I don't know the storyline, y'all. I haven't seen a single episode of Breaking Bad. I do eventually want to watch it, though. But, yeah, so it seems like he got a little troubled past. He got a Glock on him. He got Glockiana on him. You know what I'm saying? In case nobody would try him. Nobody would try him. I swear. Because he got that Glockiana. But, y'all, let's go.
Judging and accept. You are a pathetic junkie. Too stupid to understand and follow rudimentary instructions. It is the only thing I might add that would save our lives. So no matter what I do, hooray for me because I'm a great guy. What you've done for me, it's all good. You killed me is what you've done. I ran over the...
Oh! Hold on. Because... I was looking at the person that flipped, but then the person was under the car. Hold on.
What you've done for me, it's all good. You killed me is what you've done. I ran over the...
He go flying, and he get trapped under the car. Like, he get rolled. Like,
I did all of those things. I'm trying to save your life as much as mine. We'll do an inventory... and accept.
Oh man, somebody got the Glockiana on him.
I watched Jane die. I was there. And I watched her die.
Sorry about Jane.
I watched her overdose and choke to death.
Oh.
I could have saved her.
I guess I'm gonna do it. As long as it's the two of us.
But I didn't.
So he's a murderer.
Isn't it filthy blood, man?
What you meant?
I'll save you from that, Jesse.
They gave you what you wanted.
I deserve whatever happens.
Don't ask us, I swear!
I left something for you. $1.5 million each.
Whoa.
No. Only you can decide what's best for you, Jesse. I am not real.
don't think you
hurt. Are you hurt? You fine? I said no.
Whoa. Looking like Jesus.
No, I am not turning down the money. I am turning down you.
Drew Sharp. That is a terrible memory, no doubt about it. But I know how upset you are about what happened to this boy. I am just as upset as you.
Are you? Really?
See? You need to stop focusing on the darkness behind you. Nothing can change what we've done.
I'm not here to sit in judgment. Why not?
You
just do stuff and nothing happens.
Run.
What's it all mean?
He really is a murderer. Jesus, I was just playing.
You're escaping.
Well, I wasn't playing because... Hold on, I wasn't playing because he did. I mean, if he could have saved that girl, he was just looking at her. Yeah. That's giving murdering. That's just as much. If he didn't kill her, he's just as bad because he watched her like when he could have did something. But then he just shot that guy in the street. Y'all, I could tell Breaking Bad got a lot of. I know it's very heavy. It's very dark. That's why I want to get into it, because I love heavy, dark, suspenseful stuff, like, with just the right amount of romance, with just the right amount of drama, with just the right amount of comedy. That is the secret.
Why are you doing all this? You ready? Dude. Do I hear all this shit? Yeah.
My dude all scarred up. Oh. Whoa!
You're out. Oh, you son of a bitch.
Damn!
Ever since I met you, everything I've ever cared about is gone.
Oh, wait.
Dead ever since I hooked up with
that was a little boy.
Heisenberg. You wanna know what he did? You wanna hear about it? The reason. He's dying because someone gave it to him.
You had him still love me, and all for that asshole gets to
life. What is going on?
He poisoned the little kid. He poisoned Brock. He poisoned Brock, and you helped him. And this is your way of ripping my heart out before you're dead and gone.
Just tell me you don't give a shit about me.
Just admit it.
And see the rest.
Admit what you did.
Or you'll kill me the same way you killed Mike.
You can't keep getting away with it!
I did not kill Mike. I want you to believe me. He's dead at me.
Y'all, wait, who is Mike? Wow, this is intense. It's so intense. I feel like I'm watching a trailer, like, and it's making me want to watch the show. You know what I'm saying? It's just that shows, guys, are just so time consuming. Like, if I start it, I'm going to want to watch it 25/8. Legit, that's how I am with shows. Like, when I start something, I keep going. Like, on, like, back to finish. Like, okay.
You can't keep getting away with it. I have never been more alone. I am nothing.
This guy, he going through it. He looking like a caveman right now. Oh.
Put a bullet in my head and kill me right now.
Give up, Pinkman. You run from things.
I'll take that, Jesse.
Where do you face them? This is why.
Do it.
So many times where he was about to kill this man, his dad.
Do it!
Because his dad didn't put him through hell.
About accepting who you really are.
Viewers! Say you want this!
Well, then no, you didn't.
I accept who I am.
Nothing happens until I hear you say it.
I want this.
I'm the bad guy.
Damn, put a whole print in his head.
And do it yourself.
No! No, no, why?
Man down, run, fuck it.
Get it! What do you even care as long as you...
Who was that?
What you want?
Obviously, it was somebody very important to him.
Shit! Why would you want me?
You'll be cool. And I will be cool.
Why?
Why? Because he does what I say.
Walt's ruthless. He'll do just about anything to protect his interests, except when it comes to you.
Jesse, because I can trust him.
He's my partner.
He's my partner.
And if he doesn't go, I don't go.
Hard working, good partner.
When I'm working together, having each other's back.
That's a beautiful shot.
What have you got in your life? Nothing. Nobody.
That's what I'm gonna do.
You ask me what I want you to do.
You don't have to do it.
You know what we do. I want you to handle it. Gus is dead.
Oh. How many bodies they got?
Gus had to go. Got his throat cut. I saved your life. Jesse, you killed me. You have nothing. You killed Jesse. You don't have me. Are you going to save mine?
You killed Mr. White. You're going to have to kill me too.
Just kill me now. Get it over with. You're going to take no way. I've got one more cut. Are you psycho fucks? I was thinking about that thing you said about the universe. Going where the universe takes you. Right on. I really thought that would be good for you. It's a cool philosophy. It's late.
I've gone where the universe takes me my whole life.
So what's here for you now? I'm thinking maybe you and I could partner up.
You want a good crystal meth? You and me.
That's right. This might all feel like this is Alaska. Nothing more than a bad dream. This is
wait.
Alaska.
So from that scene, you want to cook crystal meth with me? So he was on crystal meth, or was that what was? And then his dad was like, "Okay, we're gonna make some." So maybe I don't want to be wrong and be like his dad is what led him down the wrong path. Is it Jesse that led Jesse down the wrong path and his father along with him? Or was it his father, Walter, led them down the wrong path? Because it's given it could have went either way. Okay? Jesse seems like he had a lot going on. And his dad added more pressure onto that, was adding fuel to the fire. Jesse was exploding. Quite literally. And we're going to go on to the last video. So this is Breaking Bad, Jesse Pinkman. Lovely. All right, so let's see what this one is. Probably edit, and hopefully it's a good edit, a nice edit, or maybe it's a sad one. I don't know, but we're going to get into it, y'all. Let's get it. Make sure you guys like the video if you made it this far, if you've been enjoying the video. If you're still here, that means you've been liking it, so please... please, please hit the like button for me. It really, really helps me. And comment whatever, what other Breaking Bad videos you guys want.
Maybe it's time for you to just leave all of this behind. Just get out of town. Don't look back. It'll set you up with a whole life.
Put things right. No. Sorry, kid. That's the one thing you can never do.
Thought I found a way. Thought I found a way, yeah. But you never go away.
Deserved a little something.
Definitely.
That guy torturing him.
I'm gonna
Oh, this is Billie Eilish and Khalid. Right? See, hold on. See, now I'm trying to understand who that was. So that was this girl. Okay. Wait. This isn't the girl that had over the... Hold on. Okay. Hang on. So that was... Oh, no. That looked like a different girl. I don't know. Okay, so that was the girl. The girl that was... I saw first. Was the one that had the overdose, and Walter said that he was there and watched her die when he could have helped. And then the girl that got shot and killed outside of her home, I'm guessing, that was a different girl. So who is that? A lot of the people around him that he loved dying. And they decided to make meth and stuff. They get into this drug stuff. Dang, every time y'all, you hear that bone crack. They tortured this guy. Damn. Choked on her own.
Do you want to know what he did?
Throw it.
He poisoned the little kid.
Really didn't know what I did.
Ever since I met you,
you want to cook crystal meth?
Everything I've ever cared about is gone.
You just once.
It's okay.
Stop working me for like 10 seconds straight.
Who cares about you? Can you see?
Why? Because I can trust him.
I'm just trying to say that I trust you. Secrets create barriers between people. What have you got in your life? Nothing. Nobody.
All right, it's all gone. You can't keep getting on to the news. What you've done for me, you killed me, is what you've done. You signed my death warrant. And this is your way.
They didn't fall so many times. Ooh, I love that shot. Like, I love the snow shots. Scars he ended up with. Shout out to X Heather 360 X. Okay, because period, that was a really great edit, y'all. They've all been really great edits, so let me just have that running. Okay, guys, so that was my reaction to Jesse Pinkman. Just a few videos regarding Jesse Pinkman that were requested by Vienna. I hope that's how you say your name. I hope I'm saying it correctly. I really do not like to butcher names. But shout out to you for this request. I really, really appreciate you and I love you. Shout out to you. And thank you guys so much for watching it. Make sure you guys like the video. And thank you guys so much if you do like my videos for me. Leave a comment if you have any other requests or if you just like to say something nice. I really appreciate that. But yeah, stay tuned, guys, and stay lit. Yeah.